Hi everyone, this is Katrina and I want to do a quick video on an error message that many of you may be experiencing when setting up the contact page of your WordPress website WooThemes theme. So this error message was brought to my attention from Nick, so thank you Nick for letting me know about this. I think this is an error that perhaps many of us may be experiencing, so I wanted to do a quick video to share this info with anyone who may be experiencing this error message. So for example, when we go to the contact page, you'll notice that there's this note here that says email has not been set up properly, please add your contact email. So in order to make the contact page work, what you need to do to remove this error message is you need to go to your dashboard. So I'm going to go up to the dashboard and click on dashboard. And then you need to go to the theme options screen of whatever WooThemes theme you are using. Now, I'm using the Bureau theme from WooThemes, but this solution will work for pretty much anyone using a WooThemes theme. So you just want to go to whatever your theme says here on the left-hand side, whatever your theme name is, you want to hover over that and you want to click on theme options. Once you click on theme options, you'll notice the first tab should be a general settings tab, and underneath general settings, it should say subscription settings. So you want to go ahead and click on subscription settings, and then you'll notice that there should be a field here that says contact form email. And just to the right of that, there's a little note that says enter your email address to use on the contact form page template. Add the contact form by adding a new page and selecting contact form as the page template. So if you've already created your contact page, what you need to do is you need to make sure that your email address is listed or noted in this field. So I'm going to add my email address right here. And note that when you do add your email address, WordPress and WooThemes will automatically populate the email subscription URL as well. So you might just want to make a note of that, because perhaps if you're using FeedBurner, the email subscription URL may be something else. So I'm not going to include my email subscription URL right now. I'm going to leave that blank, but I do want to make a note of the contact form email. Make sure your email address is here, and then when you have it there, go ahead to the top here and click on Save All Changes. Once the options have been updated and the changes have been saved, now when we go back to the site by clicking on Visit Site, and then when I click on Contact to go to my contact form, now you'll see that the error message is no longer there and your contact form is ready to go. So that is how you solve the problem of removing the error message that may be showing up on your contact page. So thanks, Nick, for your message and for your note. And I will see everyone in the next video. Thanks for watching.